G'day everyone, I'm Saltwater Steve and we're here today at Ocean Reef Boat Ramp. Got it right, woo! We're here with the Saltwater Millsies today and all the crew. We're gonna do some fish traps. We'll see you soon.
Yeah, this little fella, he's a baby Western Goby.
Guys, I think he's on his last claws.
Hold him.
Can Maddie, look
at this one. He is.
Can I hold
it? You're so brave, though, am I?
Can I hold it? Yes. It's dead. I don't like it.
Alright, we'll whack these traps out, I think. Get one nice and close.
We're going to go over there.
Super slippery. Alright, so we've got a couple of traps out. We're keeping them nice and close today because the ones that were a bit further out last time, we caught just blowies. Let's see how we go. First scoop. Nothing.
Ollie.
Couple in there. Let's get them in. Ollie's got some.
I got a jumper.
Got a jumper? Yep, pop him in.
I want to hold him. Where is he?
You want to hold him?
Yeah, where is he?
Go saltwater, Maddie.
You got one.
You! Pop him in.
Okay, I'm holding the rock.
Oh, Zayden will show you the trick. Help Maddie get hers out. To a few.
Get down there. That's it. Good rub. All right, let's pull him out now. Oh yeah, monsters.
Woo!
Monsters. Man.
Cleaned up. Right, saltwater Matty, the guru.
Ready?
You.
Ready? Here we go.
Having much luck, guys. Few shrimp, that's better than no shrimp. All right, let's pull this one in, guys, see what we got. Oh, there's movement. I can see a blowy, two blowies. Heaps and heaps of shrimp. Let's get it a bit in the water. I swear the tide just disappeared a bit more. Two blowies. That's all that's in this one. Two blowies and a heap of shrimp. I thought this was the one with goby. He must have got out. Shall we? Nah, I'll get this one. We got a blowy, guys.
Okay.
They got cool green eyes. They do. We'll let him go.
We'll see you in 5 minutes when we catch you again.
And hundreds of shrimp. So many. So we'll have to put that in the water and try and scoop them out. You.
Hit them, chuck them in the bucket, oh.
Oh, that is so cute.
And the
teeny
mum,
tiny.
I'm gonna give it back to his mum because.
So his mum doesn't miss him. That's nice, mate. Oh, what you got there, Zara Miley?
Honey.
Yeah, good, good score.
Started to get out.
Two good crabs. Shall we keep them or shall we let them go? I don't know if you can see this, but the poor little crab is getting beaten up by the glass shrimp. Guys, that's not very nice. They're all just...
Sorry.
There you go, mate. Chuck him in.
Oh, nice work, Maddie. A big blue swimmer in there?
Yeah, five blowies.
And five blowies? Bring him over. We got another baby blue swimmer in there and a heap of blowies. We got some blowies. Some blue swimmers. No aquarium fish in this one, unfortunately. I mean, you can put the blowies in, but they like to bury themselves. So you need quite a deep sand bed if you want to keep the blowies. Hi, blue swimmer. Get big and come back so we can eat you later. Good. Gonna let him go, Maddie. Hi, Bowie. You. Check out this little fella. He's a baby Western Goby. So he's Obi One. The Goby's number two. He's so small. We'll keep this guy for inside, but I'll take him home and he can quarantine. I was gonna let him go, but everyone's voted and said no. Everyone wants to keep him. Keep him. Keep him or let him go. Alright, we'll keep him.
Baby Yoda,
because we got Obi-Wan, he can be Baby Yoda. Alright, deal. That's a wrap for this one, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed that one. We caught a goby and a heap of glass shrimp. So, what's the goby's name again, guys?
Baby Yoda.
We got Baby Yoda. He'll be going in our inside tank. If you've enjoyed this one, don't forget to
hit the
like button. And if you want to see more, make sure you all subscribe. But until next time, guys,
stay salty.
You!